There was a couple of practices in September you didn't go to.
Actually, yeah, I missed one this week, too.
Here's Alfredson moving it, slides it in, scores! Robataille is second of the game, second of the year, second on this line.
He's going, oh, this is easy.
He'll go back to the bench and look at John Paddock and give him a little wink, perhaps. Randy Robataille enters the zone. Here comes Daniel Alfredson, and just a little saucer pass right to the guy driving the net again. Danny Heatley with a terrific backhand pass. There's the chemistry that Heatley and Alfredson have, and Randy Robataille knows the game offensively. Remember, last year when he was with Long Island, when he was with the Islanders, he played with Jason Blake and Ryan Smith. He got the opportunity when Smith came over from the Oilers to play with those two players. It wasn't Alexi Yashin who centered those two players. It was Randy Robataille. Oh, he's fitting in nicely right now between the two Dannys.
Right now he's on the bench asking exactly how bad is Spetz's groin anyway.